evening, everybody!
Hello!
Today we went to the Elephant Sanctuary. It was called the Elephant Family Sanctuary. And we had so much fun. It was so lovely. We spent the whole day just with the elephants and just feeding them and giving them a mud bath and washing them afterwards and just cuddling with them. And they were so sweet. And the sanctuary that we went to was especially for like no chains, no cages, no hitting the elephants or anything over there. That was, it was run by a family, and each family member had like one elephant they took care of. So they also slept next to the elephants at night, and they just were like inseparable. So it was really sweet to see them interact with the elephants, and they told us so much about the elephants that they. The older ones were rescued from workplaces like factories and stuff, and they couldn't be placed back in the jungle because they couldn't take care of themselves, so they had to be put in a sanctuary. And there were also like baby ones which were like 3 or 4 years old, and they told us that they were really interactive with people because they do not have any bad memories of people, and the older ones obviously have. So you cannot make friends with the older ones that easy, and the younger ones were really like sweet and cuddly and yeah, just so cute. And yeah, so if you want to see what that was like, we're gonna insert the clip right now.
Sunday night market to grab some dinner.
And that is, everything around you that you call life was made up by people that were no smarter than you.